Clouds continue to lingering around in central and southern areas of the state with a few breaks of sunshine up north this afternoon. That'll be the difference, with the dividing line being 50 degrees. Areas that are stuck in the clouds, upper 40s, lower 50s. Areas at sea, a few hours of sun, climb into the mid 50s this afternoon. Not much in the way of shower chances, nothing more than a passing sprinkle that is going to battle the drier air that is firmly in place. Some breaks in the overcast this evening, more clouds roll in overnight. Early tomorrow morning, the race will be on again for clouds trying to give way to some sunshine. If successful, we're above 60 degrees tomorrow afternoon as opposed to the 50s that we'll be in with some sunny breaks out there today. Partly sunny skies on Wednesday and then an increase in clouds Thursday ahead of the next system, which right now looks to be an area of low pressure that is going to pass to our south on Friday. It may be just cool enough up in elevation through parts of the Monadnock region or western New Hampshire or up through the White Mountains to see some mixing going on, but this looks like rain, and this would be some much needed rain if everything pans out just so. Otherwise, clearing skies Saturday, partly sunny skies into the second half of next weekend with temperatures very close to the averages now going forward in the mid-50s.